What's going on, guys? K-Duck here. Welcome back to One-Off Showcase, where I play a game randomly, and you guys tell me if you want to see more of that game or not. This time around, we're playing Hyrule Warriors for the Wii U. This is not Hyrule Warriors Legends. I'm sorry if you thought it was. Anyways, we're playing Hyrule Warriors for the Wii U, and I got a surprise for you guys. Probably not a surprise, because it's been pretty much around for a few days already. Medley from Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker is now playable as a free update for the Wii U version. I think a 3DS version as well. Adventure mode. We're going to adventure mode right now. Playing in the original adventure map. On this map, we can play. I'm gonna go play for the first one. The reason why I have Midna selected right now is because I tried recording the Twilight Princess map, but that didn't go so well because my Midna is trash. Like, let me go to her like things real quick. Well, I guess she has good stuff right here, but like her defense badges are like non-existent. So I need to work on that. I don't really like Midna though. I do not like Midna at all in this game. So like the mission in the Twilight map requires you to play as Midna, and I couldn't do it. It wasn't happening. It was not working out for me. So we're doing medley on the first section of the original adventure map. We're gonna be using her Sacred Heart. I played with her once already, so I already know how she works. We're playing with the Strength 4 Sacred Harp, and yeah. Wait, that exists? Clocked freeze nearby enemies. I did not know that existed in this game. I haven't touched this game in a while, though. TBH, last time I played this game before today was like when I got the Majora's Mask DLC. The Majora's Mask was the latest one, I think. Yeah, that's the last time I touched the game. Can I go to the bazaar for Medley? I'm gonna see if I got any new stuff for her upgrades. Badge. Oh, I can. Nice. Alright. Stamina Fruit. Alright. And Dense Fire. Noise. Noise! Anything else? Nope. Okay. Okay. It's all Gucci, though. Alright. Stage 1. Let's go. Medley. This is like arguably one of the easiest ones. I think it is the easiest one actually, because it's the first one you fight in the first battle. Yeah, I couldn't think of the word. All right. So I have yet to complete any one of these adventure maps. I only got this game for the story mode. I have played through a lot, as you can see, almost half of the adventure map. But I kind of find it hard because I'm not really adept in these kind of games, like run through, beat 'em up type of games. I'm not well versed in those in these kind of games. So this is probably my first one, I think, that I've played before. And right off the bat, like, I've only played one match, but even in that first match with Medley, she was already like overpowered as heck. Like, she's a powerhouse. I still don't have all of her combos. I'm still working on that. I just got her, so Oh, and King Dodongo. Skip the cutscene. Alright. This is like the go-to map for like showing off new characters and stuff. Yeah, like Medley's a great character in this game. Right off the bat, she's already good. Arguably, that could be like kind of a detriment, because like you want to be able to like work up to being good with the character. So I guess that can be kind of arguably a downside to how strong she is right now, but I just like it because it's easy to use her. You're gonna eat these. Catch some of these bombs. I like a walk bar. Yeah, combos on combos. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Shoot. Didn't want to do that either. I almost got King Dodongo like down completely on the weak point gauge. I want to show off her A attack. Oh, bombs. Okay. I want to show for A attack. What does it do? Oh, nice. Okay. And then this, you just dive bombs. She likes attacking things with her head, I noticed. I don't know, probably just me. Oh, hey now. Hey, bud. Hey, charge up your laser at me, please. Thank you. Ask and you shall receive. Life lessons, kids. Life lessons. Didn't want to do that. This is the one I like. Combos. So cool. Alright. I want to see her alternate weapon like types. Well, I mean, her only type, all the DLC characters have one type of weapon. But I want to see like the variants of her weapon, like the Rito Harp. Because there's like multiple variants. Alright, let's kill these fools down here. Catch these hands. Or these wings. These feathers? These nuts! Sorry. Combos, 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 combos. Banda, banda, banda. Hey, I got bras and all that. I'm sorry. Oh, tornadoes. Another fun character to play in this game is Sheik. For the reason why I say that is because, like, her harp, it's cool because, like, it varies depending on, like, if you play certain songs, like, you, it's hard to explain. I might play with Sheik a little bit in this adventure map thing, this one-off showcase. Catch some of these bombs. Oh, shoot. Ooh. Hurricane medley. It's a nuke! That's hype. Yeah, medley's a hype character. Ooh. Down here. Alright. 300 enemies. How many enemies do I have? Oh, I'm five more enemies and I'm good. let's just use. I'm gonna get them all gathered around in one area. I won. That was easy. Hey, bud. this is too short. It's 7 minutes. So I'm gonna keep going. I might show more of Medley off. I kind of want to get more combos with her, like build up like her combos, get more combo badges. But I want to play with some other characters too, like Young Link, Tingle. I haven't played enough Tingle yet, or Young Link, or Twilight Midna. I want to start playing this game more because I haven't played this game in a long time. Here's her victory cutscene. Beautiful. Kawaii desu ne. I want to play this game more often so I can build the combos with other characters. I don't play as much. Like Link is level 45, I think. Most people are like, what? Only 40? My Link's level 100, man. Yeah, I don't play this game that often, actually. As much as I want to. It's a really fun game. It's Zelda. It's freaking awesome. But, like, I don't. As opposed to Smash Bros. And Splatoon, where games you can just pop in and pick up anytime, there's not much replay value for this, except 100% completing it. Like, getting every character level 100 and stuff. So, I mean, there's not. I don't have much incentive to play it. Let's keep going. I want to try out another map. Like, another battle. What can I do here? I want to get to, that's my phone. Hold on, guys. Be right back. Hello? List them off again. List them off. Please. No big red. Just get Rubier. Yeah. Alright, sorry about that, guys. My mom called about groceries. I'm sorry. I want to shoot for getting Agatha, but, like, it's such a roundabout way to go about it. I can't even go this way. I have to go, like, all the way around here, and then this way, and then this way, and all the way. That's too much, man. Wait, I can. Oh. I can do this. Let's do this. Alright, watch out. All attack are devastating. Okay. Let's go here. Let's try this out. I want to see... I might use... We could use Sheik. He links level 41, my bad. We could go with Sheik. I'm pretty good with Sheik, maybe, kind of. We're in Faron Woods. I could go Link and just use the spinner, because I haven't seen people use the spinner that often. It's a really fun weapon too. I don't have Hyrule Warriors Legends actually, so I can't get all of like I can't get Young Link, Toon Link, or I mean can't, I can't get Toon Link, Tetra, or King Daphnis, or Ganondorf's Trident. So I'm stuck with these guys. Let's go with Link and the spinner. I don't have the gauntlet either. I am so behind in this game. Like everyone else is like leagues ahead of me. I wasn't even... Hey, that thing has 420. Hey, the Triforce Spinner with 420 diamonds. Let's go. Or 420 strength. I'm hype. I don't play this game often. I need to play this game more. If you guys want, I can do more one-off show... Oh, that was loud. I can do more one-off showcases of this game if you want me to. So, yeah. Start battle. Let's go. I think I have all of his spinner combos full. All attacks are devastating. It worked. It's working. It's working. Am I doing it? 1, 2, 3. Nice. That's cool. So you can like set these spinners up in like different areas. That's cool. Wait, what was it? What was happening over there? That's cool. Get tornadoed! This is hype. Alright, defeat 10 captains. Where are the captains at? Found one. I'll have another! Get tornadoed, kid! Boom. This is one of my favorite weapons, actually, in this game. Very fun. Captains. Hey. Where are you going? Hey, I did it. That was easy. Thought it'd be hard. Shoot. That went well, yeah? Great job. Thanks, Proxy. Thanks. Bum, bum, dum, bum. So good. Oh, man. I really need to play this game more often. I mean, I was actually surprised when they announced the spinner would be a weapon, because the spinner... Look at that epic pose. That is freaking... Link is a sexy beast. They made this game... They made Link look so freaking sexy. He is so hot. Like, oh my, this man. I love his design in this game. Look at that. He's so cool. Link. Gotta chill, brother. You gotta chill. He looks so fly. He's like the coolest kid. Oh my gosh. Why can't all Links be like that? Alright, well, this is the quest to save Agatha. What is this thing all about? Aw, Midna. I'm limited to Midna. Oh no. Capture the enemy key. I don't want to be... I don't want to be Midna! Oh well, let's do this. If I lose, I'm probably just going to end the episode. Like, it's 14 minutes right now. Can I... I don't think she has any stuff for the bazaar. Freaking do it. 80... Strike 2, why not? I don't care. I'm gonna get destroyed. Because Midna sucks. Midna's legit bad. And who knows, it might just be the fact that I have, like, nothing for her. Like, her weapons are bad. Like, she doesn't have the strongest weapons. But, I mean, still. Just, Midna, even without that, Midna is just not a good character. And I killed that dude. Cool. I gotta get the keys. Keep that. Can't focus on you, I ain't got to get the keeps. Where are the keeps? Gotta get the keep boss. Alright. Damage! They call me damage! They call me damage! Get that magic. Can you all die, please? Give me your leader. Where is your leader? There he is. You dead, son. That's one of them. Got two more, right? I think so. I like the music in this game is actually kind of... It's not like... All of it isn't straight from Zelda. Straight out of Zelda, as it were. All of it isn't straight from Zelda, but some of it has, like, that Zelda feel. Like, this music here in the Palace of Twilight, it's not from Zelda at all. But, like, you would think it is, because it sounds a lot like the Palace of Twilight music. It seems like kind of a remastering, kind of. If that's even the right word. I don't think that's the right word at all. I'm just bad. Kill all of you, because you don't deserve to live, because you're a skeleton. You're supposed to be dead already. Ugh. Plebeians. All right. Alright. That's dead. I don't want to do that one. I want to do the... This. Or... 1, 2, 3, 4... Keep boss. Where are you at? Can I do this? Is this possible for me to do? I think it is. That's two. I think we can do this. Not a problem at all. Give me that treasure. Give me that loot. Give me that, 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 give me that. What time is it? 1:47. Hey, that's a heart container. Nice. So I'm excited for Zelda Wii U coming out. Or NX. Zelda Wii U /NX. Are they invading my keep? Who do they think they are? Wait, why is this one flashing? What does my regular Y do? Oh, just that, okay. Huh? Don't touch me. Your freaking plebeian hands. Why is Minda's hand glowing? I don't understand. Boomerang! Alright, give me your leader. Sant, your effort benefits me greatly. There it is. You're dead. What? How'd that? What? Huh? Oh, he's dead. Nice. Give me the thing, give me the thing, give me the thing, give me the thing, give me the thing. Alright. Doing good so far, I guess. I guess, Minda, you're not that bad. Minda's not that bad, I guess. I still don't like Minda, though. Great character in Twilight Princess, the game, but, like, she is not the best character in this game. Last one. Are they invading my... I gotta get to this. I gotta save this base, or I have to take over this base before they can get to my other one, so I can get this thing done faster. Oh no. Oh, there's Lizalfos here. That's gonna make my life bad. Who do you think you are? Time to get nuked, kid. No. Leave me in peace so I can do my job. Which? The what square? Keep us, keep us, keep us, keep us, keep us, keep us. I gotta kill him before. Ugh! We did it! We did it! We beat the game. Did it, we did it? Wait, capture all keep, all the keeps. Oh, did we beat the game though? Enemy commander, ah. Which one? Ugh, this is stressful. Right over here. Lana. Miss Pop Idol herself. Might as well watch this. Lana is like basically what pop idols would be in Zelda. The white sorceress. Hey, why can't you be black though? I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Do this. That didn't really get a lot of large radius as much as I wanted to. Hookshot. Do that. That's gonna do damage. So is this. Destroyed. That didn't do any damage, actually. Jeez. Even with all the combos prior to that, that did, like, nothing. Jeez, man. Well, why can't my Lana do that? Anyways, can I build my magic? Magic is really hard to come by, actually. Oh, well, that's not how you do it. I need to find magic. I need some maho. That's cool. Where's Lana at? You need to die, baby girl. That missed. Well, that definitely missed. Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh, we dipped those. Wait, bombs. I want bombs. Hee hee hee. Hee 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 hee. Hee hee hee. Yes. Yes. It's been my dream. That missed. How'd that miss her? Well, it didn't miss her, but like, how did it not counter as part of the radius? Please die, Lana. Please, I don't want to deal with this. You're wasting my time. I might just have to cut all this out. I'm gone, baby girl. Out of the park. Look at that. I'm just gonna hit her with two spirit bombs at once. How do you feel that you got two spirit bombs to the face? Did we win? I did it! I did it! Yeah! We did it! Woohoo! Bow to Zant, your true king. Nah, fam, I'm good. Anyways. I think I might actually just leave the rest of this episode to rest. So I think it's gonna be end of the episode, guys. I've been the K-Dog. She's been Midna. You've also seen Medley today. And who else did I play as? Link. Yeah, you've seen Link today too. We've all been people that do stuff. We'll see you guys next time. If you want to see more Hyrule Warriors, and you want to see, specifically if you want to see more Medley, once I get her all leveled up and crap, post in the comments, and I will be sure to hit up this game again for one-off showcase. Anyways, thanks for watching. I've been the K-Dog. Peace out. K-Dog out.